All right, so this is my freezer. You can hear the door being actuated and the switch here is working. When I let go, the door, little door will close to let ice. All right. I know that this switch works. And I just replaced the auger motor. But when I hit that switch and then turn the handle, that motor doesn't turn. It's a brand new motor. So is the control electronics on this board messed up? Or that board down there? And how do I tell the difference?